turning off, right? I turn that down to a tenth of a second, and now it's on for half a second, off for a tenth of a second, right? Really basic stuff. If I had an LED, I could simply just shove it in another pin. This LED is actually just hooked to what they call pin 13, and it's sort of just traditionally, the Arduino just puts an LED on there as to help you do this.